In phase 4, we will reverse our initial cross-linking of proteins to DNA, followed by purification of the DNA. Start by taking each IP sample, as well as the input sample which did not go through the preceding IP steps, and add 8 microliters of 5 molar sodium chloride to the 200 microliter samples, followed by vortexing. Incubate at 95 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. To purify each sample, we will use a DNA binding silica column according to the manufacturer's instructions. First, add each sample to the proper amount of DNA binding buffer and vortex. Then, transfer each sample to a column placed inside a collection tube. Centrifuge the columns at 15,000 G for 1 minute. Discard the flow through from the collection tube and add DNA wash buffer to each column. Centrifuge the columns at 15,000 G for 1 minute. Discard the flow through from the collection tube and spin the empty columns at 15,000 G for 2 minutes to ensure that they are completely dry. Discard the old collection tube and place the purification column into a new clean tube. Add 50 microliters of DNA elution buffer directly to the membrane in the column. Allow to sit for 1 minute, then perform a final spin at 15,000 G for 1 minute. Discard the purification column and save the purified DNA at minus 20 degrees Celsius until ready for the last phase.